I guess this is it for me. I'm sorry. I won't be able to say how delicious your food is. I won't be able to taste your food anymore. Your amazing cooking. I'm sorry. I'm not the baby. I spend our time together. I yes, there was a reason why you were afraid of me going on a train. But you should know, while I was sitting on that train, I was thinking of you. My last meal was eating your homemade meals on that train. And it was delicious. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm sorry. I wanted to spend more time with you. Trying to hold on in my last moments. Oh. I don't want to leave you. I don't want. I'm sorry. We couldn't stay any longer. I love you. It's getting hard to breathe. Ugh.